Hello,
Hi.
how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Nice to hear that you're fine. Ben, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, Ben, look at the board. By the way, Ben, this will be your midterm video interview in Kids 3A32. Okay, do your best. Let's start. First, let's talk about things to eat. About food, number one.
Plum, popcorn, peanut, chocolate, potato chips, soda.
Chocolate. Now tell me about this picture. Let's start with picture number one.
I don't want any gum. She wants some popcorn. He wants
Now look at this picture. What does he want?
wants some gum.
What does she want?
She wants some popcorn.
What does he want?
He wants some peanuts.
What does she want?
She wants some potato chips.
What does he want?
He wants some soda.
What does she want?
She wants some chocolate.
Now, but vegetables, number one.
Carrot, onion, pepper. Cabbage, potato chip,
Okay.
potato, tomato.
Tell me, what do they need?
They need some carrots. They need some tomatoes. They need a potato. They need an onion. They need some peppers. They need a cabbage.
Very good. Now about cooking, number one.
Omelette, smoothie, fruit salad, milkshake.
Now, please read number one.
I want to make an omelette. I need some eggs and some milk.
Number two.
I want to make a smoothie. I need some bananas and some yogurt.
Three.
I want to make a fruit salad. I need some oranges and some peaches.
Number four.
I want to make a milkshake. I need some milk and some ice cream.
Very good. Around some places to go. Number one.
Park, movie theater, supermarket, post office. Department store, library.
Good job. Now look at these pictures. Let's start with picture number one. Where is the movie theater?
It across from the park.
Where is the post office?
It across from the movie theater.
Where is the department store? Number three.
It's across from the supermarket.
Good job. Number four. Where is the library?
It's across from the post office.
Where is the supermarket? Number five.
It's across from the department store.
Number six. Where is the park?
It's across from the library.
About here. Now, where is the park?
It's between the school and the
Where is the movie theater?
movie theater. It's between the park and the library.
Where is the library?
It's between the movie theater and post office.
Where is the post office?
It's between the library and the supermarket.
Where is the supermarket?
It's between the post office and department store.
Where is the department store?
It's between the supermarket and the restaurant.
Where is the restaurant?
next to the department store.
Good job. Thank you.